Remember, had we done comprehensive immigration reform, we wouldn't be having this issue. And everyone here, the border is secure. Martin Heinrich talked to the caucus today. He's a border state senator. He said he can say without any equivocation, the border is secure.